Take a seat, kid. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
I'm sitting here reading the Liberty Tree, and it says in nearby Police Chief Gary Shaver was cleared of corruption charges in a controversial decision by the courts. Let's hope those missing witnesses turn up safe and sound.
Lips 106.
We've got a new friend for everyone. He's got fur and a tail. He gets in lots of trouble, but he's a bouncy little fellow, because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bounce.
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory with a mean old scientist genetically altered. Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you.
Whoa, easy on the guy.
Get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a diamond.
You'll guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Help! Here you go, Pogo. Have a fast car.
And help Pogo to his final mission, to storm the White House with his friends and become President of the United States. Pogo the Monkey is the game kids are sure to stare at for hours. Everyone loves Pogo. Idiot Gamer called Pogo the best spring and simian game since bouncing bananas. Buy the game Pogo the Monkey today. Right, Pogo? And I mean, sorry, Pogo the Monkey card game. Pogo the Monkey plastic dolls. Pogo the Monkey world cards. Pogo the Monkey card cards. If it analyzes everything, why not a Pogo the Monkey tiny sports card? For the lady in your life, why not Pogo the Monkey chocolates and hygiene products if she smells like a real monkey? And for kids, a life-size, living, breathing, springy monkey. All available at PogoTheMonkey.com.
Now, 10 minutes of music guaranteed. As soon as you wait through another 9 minutes of messages from our sponsors. Lips 106.
I'm a marketing man.
Ah!
bleed. Or trying to. He'll never be as tough as his pop. But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani. Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
All delivered overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
All right, now joining us in the studio, we have a very special guest. His new book, Karate Indigestion, has been on the top 100 self-help books for the past 3 weeks. He is the founder of Now in Zen Dojo and Organic Food Market in Trenton. His name is Reed Tucker. Welcome to Chatterbox, Reed.
Why, thank you, Laszlo. It certainly is an honor to be here today.
So tell me, Reed, where did you think of the idea of combining martial arts and organic food? I mean, it's kind of like putting ice cream on pizza. Both are great, but they really shouldn't be put together.
Okay, Laszlo. Actually, it's nothing like ice cream with pizza. Ice cream is milk-based, as we all know, and I am lactose intolerant. And pizza, as you may know as well, is a sandwich derivative of Italian origins, but I won't go on. Martial arts are about discipline and physical empowerment, not watching football and eating junk food. You have to explore your mind and your digestive system.
How you doing, kid?
Comes that one.
Especially corn. What's the story with that anyway?
Laszlo, I'm deadly serious now. My mentor was a 430-year-old monk who showed me the way to enlightenment through character.
Okay. If you have a question for Reed, we'll be taking calls in a little bit. I think we all went through a ninja period. You know, I had the Chinese stars and the nunchucks.
This is not a period, Laszlo. This is a way of life. Thanks to a strict vegan diet, I have the power of 9 men. After morning meditation and a 3-bean salad, I can chop a bus in half. Sometimes, I even frighten myself.
No offense, but you're kind of a scrawny, pasty dude. It says on the inside cover of your book that you still live in your parents' basement.
Okay, it's not a basement. I prefer a center for spiritual enlightenment. In chapter 17 of my book, which I know you've read, I address the dangers of cynicism. Laszlo, closed mind is like a closed fist, and karate means open hand.
But it might be no fancy crap.
Brad, I think you'll really like it.
Well, I'm not a masticating cow, so I really don't enjoy chewing damp hay and prancing around in leggings, shouting,
hey, go!
Okay, Laszlo, I'm warning you this time. Do not make me angry. Bad for my karma. Definitely be bad for you. The martial arts have to stand up fully, just like you. And I encourage everyone listening out there on Chatterbox to buy my book and learn how organic food and martial arts can help you.
And I encourage anyone who needs a doorstop or a boost.
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? There's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy.